Hello everybody and welcome back to WetWaterGames. Today I'm going to be playing The Legend of Zelda for the NES, or the NES, whatever way you look at it. Now, let's name our character. Let's be pretty cliche with this, because, I mean, what other name can I have? Poo-poo breath? I don't know. I don't know at all. Okay, so we start off here. Now, this is my first time playing this, so I decided to get a walkthrough ready for me, just in case. It's dangerous to go alone, take this! Oh, thanks, old man, that's really very nice. I can always count on you for helping fairly advice, though I've never seen a sword quite the ship's size. Oh god, it's not a sword, it's your dick in disguise. Okay, now, because I don't want to be stuck, and you guys don't want to watch me be stuck, the walkthrough is pretty straight up easy to follow. It's just got numbers, and it tells me where to go. Oh, and I kind of have to kill people as well. Because the first thing we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is get bombs to unlock secret areas, or find secret areas. Oh, damn it, damn it! I don't die. That'd be embarrassing. Oh, no! Yeah, take that. Yeah, well, I know what I'm saying, take that. I'm the one dying. Oh, dude. Not a good start, man. Game over. Yeah, shut up! Shut the fuck up! Okay, so 2 minutes into the playthrough and I already died. That's a good start to anything. So, oh. So one thing I really wanted to do is play all the Legend of Zelda games, start to finish, like, the main ones. I don't know what you guys consider the main ones. Get out of here. I don't know which ones you consider the main ones, but mine is this one, Link to a Past, is it? No. It is Link to a Past, but that's not one of them. That is one of them. Yeah. Okay, so it's this one, Zelda 2, The Adventures of Link. Link's Awakening, is it? Or no, A Link to a Past, Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask. That's right, people, Majora's Mask. By far my favorite, I would say. And one, probably, like later on, I'm not gonna need walkthroughs. This is just, Jesus Christ. Okay. Sorry for using the Lord's name in vain. These Octoroks forced me. I had no choice. Hey, buddy. You all love the animation when he swings his sword, so it's like, oh. It's like, ha! Ha! Oh. Hello. Oh! Poo hole. Oh, shit. Oh, come on, don't die again. That's it. Give me heart. Give me love, baby! Okay, now we gotta buy bombs from this guy. Buy something, will ya? Yay, bombs! So now, we gotta go down here. And to be honest, guys, I actually did start a playthrough, and I died a lot on this game, and I died a lot. I was like, man, I need a freaking walkthrough, bro. Oh, bombs! Oh, damn it! And it's, like, embarrassing when you're 4 minutes into the game and you freaking died, like, how many times? 3 minutes into the game. It's kind of awkward. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Hello, Mr. Tech Type. Can I take your rupee? So what the walkthrough taught me pretty much is that I always must keep myself stocked up on rupees. Like, that's a no-brainer, but I mean, you really need them kind of thing. Oh my god. I keep on thinking that the bad guys are just gonna be gone forever. Now, it's somewhere along here. Yeah. Gotcha.
Take anyone you want. Well, I'm no dumbass, so I'm gonna take the potion.
No, I'm just kidding. So you can kind of fuck up at that. And if you take the potion, then there's no chance of you getting it, like, 100%. No, where to now? I think I remember. Sorry if you guys can hear a crunching sound. I'm actually eating a cough lozenge. Hello! So, am I going the right... Yes, I am. Okay. Now, these guys are just as annoying as the guys from Ocarina of Time. I know they're the same person, but... The same person. The same enemy.
Excuse me. Can I take your heart? Thank you! Yeah!
Okay, now it's here. I've kind of trained my mind to remember where things are, but I know I'm going to need the walkthrough pretty soon. And this just pretty much gives you like a really, really solid head start in the game. Oh shit, oh my god, did you see those skills? You can't kill the pea heads, hey? Oh fuck, they're multiplying. Get out of there. And do we go up here? I believe we go up here. Into the keep.
Show this to the old woman. Will do. Thank you, slut. I mean, old man. I do enjoy your penis and how you show it to me, though.
Oh. God. Do you think I'd get in trouble if I named this, title Dick in Disguise? Would I get in trouble more by Starbomb or by YouTube? I'm not too sure.
It's a secret to everybody.
And that line right there has been used in so many Zelda games, apparently. I haven't really noticed it, but I guess I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Now, if I recall, you head straight across here. Because apparently, oh, frick. Apparently you can't get this, like, stronger sword unless you have more than 5 hearts. 5 hearts or more.
And that is exactly what we have.
Oh! Ow, fuck! It's up here? Yes? No? No, it's not up here. It's not up here. It's by the waterfall. Oh, so it's across the desert. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it!
You guys are mean!
Oh, no, wait, it's not across the desert. What am I doing? Pissing around is what I'm doing. Getting myself killed. Ah!
Okay, let's go up here. Oh, freak.
I just don't want to have to first set, like, manly Minotaur, dude. Yeah. Give me your sword. This guy here. Can you just... go the other way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Uh-huh.
Master using it and you can have this.
Thank you.
Thank you, old man. Thank you. That was so good.
Now. Oh god, can I make it past him? Ooh!
That was the manliest scream you will ever hear.
Yes. Come on, give me some hearts, man. Give me something! Okay, I think I need the walkthrough now. Let's open it up. Number 7. Ow! Bitch! See ya! Oh, God. So, I think what we're doing now is we're still just making ourselves overpowered for the first temple, pretty much. Oh god, I'm not looking, I'm kind of... Oh man, this white sword kicks ass. White sword kicks ass! Ow, stop it! I'm telling mom! Okay, so it's above the entrance. Can you just stop just for a second? Yeah, fairy! Ow, you motherfucker. Okay. And this is where I get the candle. Buy something, Ruya. And this candle is pretty much like God. It's pretty much like God. You just need it for everything, apparently. From what I've seen. Oh. Well, it's more for just unlocking areas, but it unlocks areas good. Right, freaking hell, man. I'm playing this on the Wii U, so it's not the... I don't know, maybe I should buy the Pro Controller. It might work out a bit better for me. A bit better. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Okay, oh man, nothing's giving me anything right now. Okay, and I think it's in the next screen. What if Link was like that? Hacking things down. And that? No. No, it's this one, I think. Oh, you can only use it once on the screen. Okay, that's the other thing. It requires no magic, no nothing, but you can only use it once. Oh my god. And you can hurt yourself with it. So that's... You learn something every day. That's what I like about Zelda. You're learning new life lessons. Yeah.
It's a secret to everybody.
So again, we're still just like stocking up for the frickin' first temple. Now, where am I to go now? All across the other side.